So you might have tried a Windows 11 and end up seeing this message. This PC can't run Windows 11, which means it's the right time for you to switch to Linux. Now this is a Zorin OS 16 Pro, the perfect Windows 11 alternative that won't need any TPM support, secure boot, UEFI, and won't restrict you from anything. Now unlike Windows 11, Zorin OS can even run on a 10-year-old processor and delivers an impeccable performance that gives a brand new life to your laptop or computer. Hey guys, my name is KSK Ryle. In this video, I'm going to talk everything about a Zorin OS 16 and why it's a perfect Windows 11 alternative. Let's get started. Zorin OS is a Linux operating system that looks very close to Windows 11. From user experience to everything, it dominates Windows 11 in every aspect. It's more secure and virus-free. Zorin OS comes in a different variants, Ultimate, Core, and Pro editions. Now, except for the Pro edition, all of the variants of Zorin OS are available for free of cost. Now, in this video, I'm going to cover Zorin OS 16 Pro and talk about all the features. Now let's start with the user interface. Zorin OS features a GNOME-based desktop that is easy to use. Now this is the default desktop screen you get to see. Now just like a Windows 11, you can place all of your applications on the desktop. Now at the bottom, you can see an improved dock that holds a space for a pinned applications and the Zorin start menu along with the system controls. The built-in start menu looks very similar to Windows 11. It shows all the installed applications along with the search on the top. Now, using this search bar, you can quickly search for any application. Now, at the bottom of the start menu, you can see user controls along with a power menu. Now just like a Windows 11, Zorin OS allows a customizing the look and feel of the desktop. The built-in tool named a Zorin Appearance helps in doing all the stuff with a few steps. Now using this application, you can change the themes, accent colors, and desktop layouts. Now like Windows 11, you get only one standard desktop layout out of the box, but Zorin OS comes with a multiple layouts of the desktop. The Pro Edition supports up to 8 layouts, and this way you can turn your desktop to look like a Windows 11, macOS, or native Linux. The theme section allows switching between a lighter and darker themes. You can also schedule the dark theme based on the time. Also, using the interface setting, you can customize the size of the taskbar or dock according to your liking. There is one feature that I'm a fan of Zorin OS is the Jelly Mode. Now, Jelly Mode will fundamentally change how you use your computer forever. Now, when this mode is enabled, if you drag any application around the desktop, it starts wobbling. And when it's minimized, it squeezes into their application icons. Just like Windows 11, the Zorin team has added a stunning wallpaper to the system that gives a refreshed look to the desktop. With a Zorin OS Pro Edition, you get an exclusive wallpaper that look fantastic. Now with Windows 11, you might have seen an improved support for workspaces, but with Zorin OS, the workspaces experience has been taken to the next level. Now instead of in horizontal workspaces you see in Windows 11, the Zorin team has decided to use a vertical workspaces. Now this way, it would be very easier to switch between the workspaces on the huge monitors. Now for those who don't know about a workspaces, Well, workspaces refers to the grouping of windows on your desktop. You can create a multiple workspaces which act like a virtual desktops. Now, workspaces are meant to reduce the clutter and make the desktop easier to navigate. Now, workspaces can be used to organize your work. If you are using a laptop, then moving between your applications and workspaces is even quicker and easier. Zorin OS introduces a multi-touchpad gestures enabled out of the box. Now, this way, you can switch between workspaces with a fluid 1:1 animation by swiping a 4 fingers up or down. Now, pinch on the touchpad with the 3 fingers to open the activities overview and instantly see every app running on your workspaces. The main goal of Zorin OS is to provide a faster and a smoother performance, just like a Windows 11. It's way faster than Windows 11 in certain areas. The default UI runs incredibly snappier on a wide range of hardware. Performance optimizations have been made at every level of the operating system, from the kernel to the desktop environment. This way, apps open faster, animations are smoother, and loading times are reduced, so you can spend more time being productive on Zorin OS. Now, some people think installing applications on Linux is not as straightforward as Windows, but with Zorin OS, it's very easy to download and install any application you want. The built-in software store has also received many under-the-hood optimizations as well as user interface improvements to make it even easier to find and install applications from different sources like FlatHub and Snap Store. Zorin OS is based on Ubuntu. You can download any Debian package like VS Code, Autumn, and can be installed just like an .exe file on Windows 11. Now, this way, most of the applications that you see on Windows 11 or macOS are also available in Linux and support natively. Also, if in case you want to run any Windows applications inside a Zorin OS, well, you can do that, but keep in mind, not every Windows application is compatible to run as you expect. But thanks to the built-in database in Zorin OS that automatically detects the popular Windows applications and guides to installing the dependencies, that indeed helps running the application. Now, if the system recognizes an .exe or .msi file you double-clicked in, it does all the job for you without the need of doing anything to run the Windows application. Now, overall, I would say Zorin OS 16 is the perfect alternative to Windows 11. It's available for both free and paid. Now, both variants may receive software updates and security patches for the next few years, and this way your system will be up to date. You can use a Zorin OS 16 for watching movies, playing games, browsing the internet, or even you can use it for programming and any other workflow. It's easy and amazing, and it's better than Windows 11. So what do you guys think about it? So let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching this video. This has been KSK Ryle. I will see you in my next one.